Don't form a column, guys. No. Alright.
Try not
spread
to
out, but not too much, and engage. Don't want anyone dying.
We have an advantage, use it.
Kill the horse.
Kill horses. And that's how it dismounts on them.
They are going for dismounted, so make sure you gather up.
I'm in.
Nice material.
Alright, there's the horses here.
Let's support Darky.
Can you protect it, but not with your life. Leave the dismount, save a big huddle.
Right, on the mount, let's go away from that hill where we've dismounted up. There's no need to be near them. The dismounted who's got some of the guys around him, just watch out. Oh, shit.
No problem.
Right, stay away from the dismounted, because now I want everyone on the mounted. Leave that dismounted. Obviously kill the horse so we can. Yeah, nice.
Dismounted.
Right, I want everyone on that mounted. Right. Nice, now I want everyone to circle around them and don't engage yet.
Make sure you go in the same direction.
Go the right, same way, don't engage. Spread out, circle. Right, we practice this, there should be no mistakes in this one. If you miss a shot, just go back out, try again, okay? Engage.
Nice.
Right, no mistakes, no team kills. Nice, guys. That was really good.
Right, on me. Okay, can you tell but there just get back to this like just for this round.
Told block.
Thank you. Right, first person who dies, switch out the teleport.
That was really good first round, guys. Keep up. Just remember, stay away from the dismounted.
Alright, engagement. Keep your horse.
Oh, stop dying, guys, come on. Right, work, stop dying, work together. Right, he's up, leave him. There's a horse now. Sorry, I'm not gonna tell you. Right, get one shot at that dismount and then leave him. Right, he's up, leave him. Kill the horse as well, so we can't get it. Stay away from the dismounted. I see a lot of you going near them, there's no need. Don't let them...
Yeah, don't go anywhere near that pile of dismounted, they're just a pile of death.
Yeah. Yeah, me and this guy who's near the pile, just leave him alone. Everyone go for the guy over here. Ooh. Nice. Okay, same again. I don't want anyone to engage yet. Just get the circle going and then I'll say. Everyone go the same way, make sure.
Good one, cav up.
Same way, guys. Oh yeah, okay. So just beware of that cav. Okay, he did.
Nice. Keep it up.
Nope. Nice, that was really good. See, the training's paying off.
Alright, next time the first person who dies goes back to Toblock. Alright, Toblock, join.
Yeah, Toblock, join.
Wait, no, wait. Wait for a second.
It's fine, that'll be good.
We have one AFK, so they'll be switching that guy up instead.
Okay, first one to die, I want you to go to spec. And then, Zephyr, you can rejoin.
User joined your channel. Hello. How are you?
Good, good, good.
Nice. Right. Oh, nice. Come in.
Remember, keep your horse, it really, really helps. Play defensively, the kills will come.
This is a good formation, guys. Engage them.
Engage. Nice kill. Nice kill.
Oh yeah, Mama Jump is really
Yeah, I know.
Kill the horse. Fucks with his sacks, dude.
Stay away from the dismounted, I see a lot of people going for him.
Kill the horses, remember.
Kill the horses, Nathan.
Well done, we have a team this morning.
Yeah, make sure you be careful of that, guys.
Okay, me and Blubby can go for this guy. So let's be outnumber him.
Protect the horse, but not with your life.
I come from the other
behind side. You, Blubby.
Whoop, that was close.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
I'd leave him with
that. Zephyr, you can rejoin.
The dismounted guy, leave him for me.
Who is dismounted? Can someone check?
Momchilo.
We need to work together, man.
Oh, I fucked it up.
Right, okay, that's good.
If we're clearly winning, then we'll, in the last, like, two rounds or so, we'll switch out some people and let a couple of the invites play.
Yep.
We'll actually let your people play. If you need some help, then call us.
Alright, nice. Yep, engage the center.
Try not to get blocked off at the start, which is can cause some issues.
Thanks for the teammate, guys.
Really careful with your hitbox.
Stop dying.
Now we're good, guys.
Nice cage.
I'll deal with that dismount at least.
Oh.
Don't let him get that horse. Don't let him get that horse.
Nice.
Yeah, kill the horses, guys. We didn't want them.
Hey, he's up, Ethan.
Flubby, stay away from the dismounted.
No, we're meant to stick together, Matt.
Flubby, leave the dismounted.
I'm going your way, don't worry.
Dismounted sharky movement to take out that dismounted.
There's a horse over here. I've got my sword up.
Doesn't matter, we're way too far away. This is fast. We'll kill the last guy before we get him.
Alright, no one's going to die. Nice.
Nothing. Over you again. Sean rejoin the decks.
Just need to work on not dying too early, because a lot of us did die at the start.
First person to die is switch up with Ada.
Can we try going from a different angle instead of the side? Because we keep getting stuck on the side of their horses. Look at the maneuver.
Alright, turn around.
And engage. Nice kill.
Nice kill.
Oh, sorry, whoever I blocked off.
Did you see that kill, Seth?
Take the horse.
Flip it.
Sorry.
Dismount, take the horse.
Good. Stop going for dismount, leave him, he's up.
Leave him,
he's up, there's no need to. Kill the horses near him as well, because we should go. Leave the dismounted, one of you just got dismounted because of him. There's no need to go near them. All that time you spend on them, you could be getting a horse killed.
The dismounts group up.
Nice stage.
Dismount. There's
some reason that guy's not dying. Like, one shot epic. Right, leave him, he's up,
Yeah, that's what it mounted.
Alright. The first person who died needs to jump. Is there any mounted left? I'm just a deep kid.
Nice.
Can Quack switch out? On me. Cheers. Yeah, sorry about all this spec swapping in that. Oh, fuck's sake.
Never one of their members left.
Okay.
This will be basically an event wasteland.
Let's try and get out.
Oh wait.
No.
Yes. No. Yeah. I went spec. Carry on. All right. Guys can win.
Let's go. First two people to die switch out with Sean and Naz. Those time on engage then. You ready?
They are attacking dismounted, so once you do get dismounted, be aware.
Careful, dismount. Nice.
Okay, leave that.
Good. Very good.
Sean.
Okay.
Don't go for that dismount. Yeah. Alright. Two left. It's...
Oh, it's gonna get him.
Don't worry, I'll tell him no. I'll
tell him no. It's fine, keep it.
Yeah. Alright, I'm in. Didn't get cavlocked on the rocks. Trying to engage them head on. Right, engage them. Get those guys who have cavlocked themselves.
Nice dismount. Good dismount, Ada. That was good. Kill the horses as well, we don't need them. Unless someone's near the point.
Who's that? So,
Jones, switch out with
this one's good. Thanks.
Jones. There we are.
Right, Stan is trying to...
Sorry.
Group up, guys.
I swear they're rage quitting, they just dropped 3 people.
Yeah.
And they're basically not saying we'll be a 10-0.
Stop them.
0.
Just nice
they seem to be running an awful lot.
Yeah.
And it's desperate to chase them.
What should be the title of the video?
maybe...
Flashing Victory, I don't know.
That none of those invites are playing.
I have two of their team members in spectator. Can we just put any members and spectators on their team?
Okay,
Blubby go to spec.
Tim spec. Alright, good. If you die, go spec. Right, I'm in. Alright, engage. Yeah, they might turn around at any moment, so together. Is it to your advantage? Stay together. Good kill.
Oh, stop dying, guys. Jones, you can rejoin. And Flabby, rejoin.
Kill the spare horses.
Right, whoever's over there 2v1ing, you shouldn't be doing that, get back to the main group. So, Sharky. I know you're good, but
They're pissing me off. There's three of them trying to kill me.
Play with everyone else.
There's only one time. What do I like killing people who annoy me?
Okay, Materia, join. And Goranek, you can join too.
Tell some of your players to come. Use the defense or something.
Okay, this dismounted guy, leave him.
Sebi, you can rejoin.
They don't need me for that.
Gonna make this chop 10, so be careful.
Nice. Right, he's up, I'll leave him. Oh, it's nice.
Any of these guys gonna challenge me out here?
Wait, let him draw, wait.
Oh,
okay, now
you're yeah, just fucking rock right now.
Good. On me.
Is there anyone in who like really wants to pay for the last round? Or should I just be random?
Yeah, maybe. Because you can just alright, keep moving guys up on me. One. I shouldn't hit him. Keep your horse. Get together.
I want the first 40 guys to switch out for Zephyr, Tim, Toldblock, and Materia. Yeah, Tim, you can join.
These are the best guys to watch out. Most mounted at least. Sure.
Okay, Quack and Andre switch out. Tim, join. And Ada, you can join.
Sorry, I just swapped us then.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Alright, Blubby, John.
Blubby, Tim, can you join? Oh, wait, oh, no, it's Steven. Forget it. I'm in.
Sorry about all the spec switching, but they're dropping their guys, so.
Yeah, they're dropping pretty quickly.
Yeah.
When it got to. They're more rage quitting than dropping.
Yeah, when it got to about 6-0, they suddenly dropped 4 guys.
Yeah. Engage them.
Make sure you win this last round, make it 10-0.
Yep, watch out, the group is coming towards you guys.
Try get no deaths in the last round.
Yeah, we don't want to see any red whatsoever. Don't go for that dismounted, he's still dismounted, he's still upset. Lovely.
Yep, I've been dismounted.
Ah, that is epic.
Oh dear. Came on, no weapon. Alright, it's still pretty even in terms of numbers, guys, so be careful.
Oh, I thought that's not right.
Yeah, try to get the horse if you can. Yeah, get 2 2v1s going. Don't let them gather up together. There we are, nice dismount. No, don't duel him.
To be fair, you'd win anyway.
Don't know.
Prince Thanos was set out against him. He'll fucking never win.
Good. Now kill him.
Honorless.
Kill him.
Honorless.
Nice. Everyone type GG in chat.
Alright, cool. Nice.
You're free to leave the server.
24 kills. What medals are they? Let's have a look.
They wanted... They wanted 66. So...